Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how you can enable data saver in Samsung A30s. So now first of all, open the settings, then go to the connections and select mobile networks. Oh, sorry, my bad, we have to open the data usage. Now as you can see, I have a data saver, so just open it and switch it on by this little button. Now the data saving mode is activated and this is the way how you can do it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.